São Paulo, Brazil. This concert hall has recently been renovated to the tune of $85 million. Tonight's performance celebrates the grand reopening. But as the crowd rises to sing their national anthem, the 200-member choir goes crashing down. The brand new bleachers collapse to the amazement of the audience and orchestra. 43 people suffer minor injuries, but thankfully, everyone survives.